welcome back to another video, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in, as always. And we're back. We're back with the F-350 build. The 6.0 Power Stroke I introduced in the last video. Hope you guys enjoyed that. And like I said, I really want to get cracking on this thing. So I want to make it look good. So me being the impatient person that I am, and I'm sure you guys can relate, if you have some new wheels, you want to get them tossed on. So we were going back and forth with some companies to try to get our hands on the tire sizes that we want. 285, 50, 522. But we wanted them in a Toyo, AT3, or the Nitto. And all the warehouses we deal through seem to be out of stock. Or I guess they're on back order or something. So whatever, we're just going to push that to the side for a little bit. And I was able to come across a set of 33 by 1250 22s that we had here at the shop. So we're just going to go ahead and toss those on the wheels. See how it looks, see if it rubs. I don't think it will, but if it does, you know, oh well. The other F-150 that I have, the other one that I've introduced in the channel, rubs quite a bit, so I'm not too worried about it. So yeah, it's definitely what we're gonna be doing today. So yeah, stay tuned. We're definitely gonna throw on the new wheels with the tires and then see how this thing turns out. So let me turn the camera around. Let me show you guys the wheels we picked up. Moment of truth. Boom. So these are, I believe this is a newer style wheel from Moto Metal. 22 by 12 Moto Metal with, I believe, a negative 44 offset. Let me see if I can find the sticker here. Yep. So 22 by 12 with a negative 44 offset. So yeah, I'm super excited about this. The first set of chrome wheels I ever had, or I have ever had. So I'm super excited about those. I think it's gonna go good with the little chrome accents. I do wanna eventually get rid of, I guess, so much chrome. Like I said, we are gonna do the 05 to 07 front end. Harley grill with the billet insert, but the grill is gonna be black, bumper's gonna be black. And then, like I said, eventually we're gonna wrap the whole thing, or maybe paint it. But yeah, these are the wheels. Let me show you guys again. Brand new out the box. Like I said, Moto Metal. I forgot what these are called. Combat? It doesn't say. Huh. But like I said, these aren't polished, these are chrome. But I think for my first set of chrome wheels, I think these are gonna look good. I'm super excited about them. They're the tires back there. So yeah, let's not do any more talking. Let's get straight to it. Oh damn, almost dying over the jacks. But yeah, like I said, these are usually the winter setup. We've had these on here pretty much all summer, just because, like I said, the truck's been down, so it wasn't really, there wasn't really a point to having the wheels put on. But wheels are here, tires are here, so let's go ahead and get them topped on. I'm gonna do a little time lapse, hopefully, and of us jacking this thing up. I do think I'm gonna take off the spacers as well, because I don't want them sitting out too high, nor do I want to be worrying about the spacers on the wide wheels with hub issues or anything like that. But obviously we'll play it by ear. So sorry, car driving by. But yeah, let's get these wheels tossed on. I'm super excited. Let's make it happen. No fake love. We were selling drugs. NFL yard line, nigga, I'm a 100 big. Got it 80-something, 15 from 100 M's. I heard they don't fuck with me. I don't fuck with them. They say they gon' do something to a nigga. I ain't one of them. Boy, please, put your hands on a gangster, gon' die. Fake love. I don't even believe my bitches when they cry. Fuck love. I be having motion. Buy that bitch a bag, I can't give her no emotions. And a phantom with a hammer tuck. And no one Angela. I ain't lost a crush in high school. I'm Mr. Follow-up. And fall drink rings, looking like I won the Super Bowl. I'm in the kitchen with this shit, I got a super stove. With the fake love. We were selling drugs, whip it. They were running off, we were paying the plug. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't be rapping, mm-hmm. I just be talking. Tell nigga what it really is. Glowing nominated, Grammy. Same time on the low, I'm getting investigated. Still. I'm showing unity with CMG and niggas hate they it. Hate. Doug was doing a bid cause he violated his probation. Told him stay strong and be patient. The internet going crazy, I had to deactivate my Insta. Might see me with a chauffeur and then phantom with that pistol. Might see me in the Forbes, but I'm one of them boys. Really got it out the kitchen, digital skill is my award. Ace billboard, I wouldn't do no cover without my guys. Nigga, no lies, nigga. Beefing with my niggas, ain't no size, nigga. I'm riding, nigga. White and white, big phantom, I'm outside.
Alrighty guys, so like I said, 22 by 12, negative 44 offset, no spacer. Boom, there she is. I think this thing's gonna look killer once it's done. But decided to hold one up to it to see how it's gonna look, see how it's gonna sit. But yeah, no, I'm excited. This thing's gonna be sick. Here she is. Like I said, no spacer at all. So I can't wait to get these tires on it, man. Get this thing all done. But just so you guys can get an idea, this thing's gonna turn out so nice. Alrighty guys, so I just wanted to show you guys this real quick. This is what we call dressing up the machine. So every time new wheels come through this shop or at our Longmont location, for those that don't know, we do have a shop in Longmont as well. We put microfibers on the teeth of the machine. That way the wheel isn't touched by the machine itself. Obviously we do plenty of different wheels, so obviously we don't want that dirt and grime, you know, on the new wheels that are going on the trucks, whether it's our trucks, customer trucks, whatever. Like I said, we always dress up the machine. That way we can get the wheels mounted good, no scratches, not risk anything. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that. So let's get to mounting these wheels. Oh, and then also wanted to show you guys. So for those that don't know, there are two different kinds of valve stems as well. We do have high pressure valve stems, which have this metal right here in the core. And there are regular valve stems as well. I have had these valve stems, these regular ones, blow out on us on the past for running too much air. Since these tires, when we do tow, they are gonna go up to 75, 80 pounds. We're gonna go ahead and toss these high pressure valve stems on these wheels. That way we don't run into that issue. So just wanna show you guys that real quick. Let's get to it.
Go. I ain't never ran from a nigga.
No, I ain't never.
If I did cut my legs off
right now,
I ain't never been with the whole talk, snitch talk, always talking about his fault.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm a stand-up nigga, got my bands up, nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off.
Real talk.
Never tell a lie to a bitch, dog.
Nope.
When it come to them, you gotta play around. And I never ever let the fuckery get to me.
Why not?
Niggas ain't worth my energy.
What you had to do?
Cut them off, make them feel it. I ain't dealing with nothing if it don't make sense to me.
Never ever ever.
I never ever ever go against my kind for some niggas on the other side.
Never ever ever.
I never ever ever put a bitch for the money, gotta get it when it come to mine. Lately I feel like it's me versus me. Don't see competition, why would you compete?
Huh?
Don't even gotta be woke, still gonna be up.
How?
I make a bag in my sleep.
Okay.
Can't get the hood out of me, you know where I be.
Work.
Still posted up like I lease.
Down.
Trust me, them choppers gonna bang. Cavity teeth. You been, I think this shit sweet.
Flat.
If the bitch bad, put a stack in her rack.
Go.
I'm Dr. Seuss, give me cat in the hat.
Whoa.
Booty poke out of her stomach on snatch. Way too pretty to be fucked from the back. Count on some money, then smoke me a plant. This shit got me higher than Ja Morant. Toxic little bitch and she knowin' she dead. I said I was done, still double back. If you a side bitch, you cannot question me. You did some foul shit, you threw a tech at me. Cook it up right, they done gave me the recipe. I'm in a Z06, police ain't catching me. I'm still ducking this bitch that's obsessed with me. Cause I'm the dope like the coke in the 70s. Big body double, our truck, I got bold with me. Hogging a lane and they can't get close to me.
Big bag.
I ain't never ran from a nigga.
No, I ain't never.
If I did cut my legs off
right now,
I ain't never been with the whole talk, snitch talk, always talking about his fault.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm a stand-up nigga, got my bands up, nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off.
Real talk.
Never tell a lie to a bitch, dog.
Nope.
When it comes to them, you gotta.
Alrighty guys, so it is now 6 o'clock and we just finished the truck. We got super busy here at work. I don't know why that always happens. We could be super dead, and as soon as I want to do something to the trucks, whether it be the F-150, Coyote, or this one, Barney, everybody and their mama decides to pull up, which is okay. I'm not complaining. It's okay. Obviously, this is how we make our money, so we have to stay busy. But the truck is done. I think it looks, oh my God, it looks freaking great. I'm glad I did not go with black wheels. This thing looks sick. This thing completely looks perfect. I was going to go 24 by 14s. Or sorry, 24 by 12s, but I'm glad I didn't. That way I can get a little bit bigger sidewall, but this thing looks great. This thing looks sick. So without further ado, let me turn the camera around and show you guys how she looks. Boom. So there she is. All put together. Like I said, we went with 33, 1250, 22s. All the way around, 22 by 12s, negative 44 offset. I think this thing looks perfect. Sticks out just a little bit, nothing crazy. Same thing in the rear. Now with the polished tip, I just have to wash the truck. Obviously it's super dirty. But this thing looks good, man. This thing looks super good in my opinion. I think it looks great, perfect. I'm glad we didn't go with 24x12s, because then we would have had to go with a smaller tire. But even with the 04 front end with that valance, I don't even think it looks bad. I think it looks pretty good. So here she is, slowly but surely coming out. The vision's coming to life. This is the first set of, I guess, 22x12s that we ever get for any one of our trucks. But yeah, super happy with how this thing came out. Obviously, still a long way to go, but I think it looks good. I think it looks super good. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying this build as much as I am. This is what I meant by she's level. You can kind of tell it's still a little bit taller in the rear, but that's all right. I'm not too worried about it. I think it still looks good. It just does need that windshield tint. And I think this thing will look, I think that windshield tint will bring it back together, or will bring it together a lot more. I am going to debadge it. I'm going to take off those side badges, hopefully tomorrow. But here she is, man. Let me cut on the lights so you guys can see how she looks with all the lights on. I don't know if that made a difference or not, but those Boost Auto Parts mirrors, I'm glad I didn't go with black caps on the top. I'm glad I went with chrome. So yeah, this thing looks so sick. This thing looks great, man. So I'm gonna see if I can get my hands on a new set of 33x12 5022s. But so far, or sorry, for now, this is how she's gonna have to sit. But not too much poke. I was gonna throw on the 2-inch spacers, but I don't even think she needs it. I don't think she needs it. But yeah. Boom. So there she is behind me. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know what else you guys want to see. I'm super exhausted. Like I said, we got our asses handed to here at work today, which is always good. Which is always good. It makes the day go by fast. Before we knew it, it's 6:30. It's time to go home. I still have to clean up my mess. I have all the old stuff right here. So this is obviously what came off the truck. 6'4 stocks. 35x12, 50, 20. The spacers, 2-inch spacers all the way around, center caps, and lug nuts. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get this all picked up. You can see she's sitting back there. She looks super good. This thing looks, oh my God. I'm not really a fan of the crew cab long beds. I always thought they looked a little bit goofy, but no, this thing looks great, man. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and pick up my mess before we head out of here for the day. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you guys are thinking of this build, the tow pig. I think those wheels really brought it together for my first set of 22x12s. Obviously, I know you can go with Forces, Liberty Forged, JTXs, but it was out of the budget. So these, I think these wheels came out great. I don't plan on replacing them anytime soon. I love how it looks. I'm gonna ride these out hopefully all summer. And then obviously, super loud tires. And then obviously those will be the winter setup. So obviously during the winter, just so we don't ruin these, we're gonna go ahead and toss on those. But yeah, man, we're gonna go ahead and rock this look for a little bit. I love it. Maybe come next year, I'll trade them out or, you know, switch them up. But yeah, no, this thing looks great. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. Let me know what else you guys wanna see. A lot of things still to come for that truck. Like I said, we still have to do that whole front end swap. I just got impatient. I got impatient, obviously, with the wheels here. I wanted to toss them on. So, yeah. So, that's what we did. So, stay tuned, guys. Let me know what you guys want to see. Like, subscribe, comment. Leave your opinions in the comment section. Let me know what else you guys want to see. Sorry if I'm being super repetitive. I'm just ready to go home. So, with that being said, I'll catch you guys on the next one.